Start, yeah. Now, we have already finished 8 minutes of jogging. Count in inside, okay? 50 you are going to do, okay? So, we have already finished 8 minutes of jogging downstairs in our apartment. Followed by, he is going to perform the drill. He is performing the drills. Hands should not come down. Hands should come up and touch the toes. So, drills. He is performing the first drill, modified jackknife, where he will lie down, get up fast and touch the toes and lie down slowly. Knees koncham straighten jayali. 90 degrees nunchi 45 degrees. Adi perfect, correct, like that. Like that, super. And then only the burden will fall on your stomach. And he is going to perform each drill 50-50. It will take around 4 to 5 minutes actually. Strictly speaking, 50-50 will take 9 minutes. So, nothing can replace performing regular exercise every day. So, because exercise stimulates the production of, increases the production of prostaglandin E2 and prostaglandin F2 in our tissues, in our body, and these prostaglandins act as local hormones and they stimulate the production of macrophages and neutrophils, which play important role. Don't get diverted, Harry, you do properly, I'm recording. So these neutrophils and macrophages kill the engulf and digest the pathogens like whatever may be coronavirus or whatever may be the viruses, bacteria and other pathogens. So these prostaglandin E2 and F2 production is increased by stress which occurs when we perform exercise, and these prostaglandins act as local hormones and they increase the production of neutrophils and macrophages, and they increase their functioning also, and also stimulate the production of cytokines. Finish the first drill. 50. Yeah. So this is the reverse crunch. So this boy has already finished. Small. Hello. See, second drill is going to perform modified reverse crunch. Lift the buttocks nicely, and touch the forehead with the knee joints, so that toes will go and touch the floor behind the head. Okay. So this is called modified reverse crunch. So stomach gets pressed, and this is one important, very very important drill out of the two, which prevent the gain of extra weight. And these drills have to be learned and mastered at childhood itself by all kids. So the macrophages and neutrophils, they act as policemen in our body and they engulf and digest the pathogens. So nothing can replace the performing exercise regularly, because this performing regular exercise increases our body resistance, body immunity levels, so that these kind of chota mota viruses which occur now quite often cannot harm our body. Though infection enters our body, that virus cannot harm us, cannot cause much damage to us. And the cytokines also, production also is increased by prostaglandins. And the cytokines also modulate the functioning of immune system. So no medicines can improve our body resistance. Only performing, indulging in regular exercise can only increase our immune resistance levels, so that we can easily combat infections like coronavirus or whatever may be the virus. Alright, Harry, finished? So, feeling good? Now your food is ready. What is dal rice? And next, what is this?
Gobi.
Yeah. Go, good night. Good night, guys. I love you, Harry.
Bye.
అచ్చి అచ్చి.
అన్నం మళ్ళీ తీసుకో.